Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm quite excited. I've got the new release from Jo Malone. They released some new collection for spring and summer called the Blossoms Collection. So I picked a couple of items from Jo Malone from the Blossom Collection. So let's have a look what I picked up. Let's open one of the bags. It comes in this beautiful bag. I bought it online, but they gave me this bag as well. It's like going to the shop really, which I haven't. But it's beautiful. So let's open it up and have a look what I got. So the first item, it's this. It comes in this beautiful packaging box with a bow and Jo Malone in the middle. And the other bag as well. Let's open the other bag as well and have a look at there. And on the other bag, you've got the same. So I've got a couple of items from them. And if you buy two of this collection, you get in a freebie. A beautiful makeup bag that looks like this, flowery, and they've got the zip Jo Malone here, very nice detail. And inside the bag, you've got your sample. They give you a free sample to try one of the perfumes. The one I chose is the Peony and Blush Suede in a small size, travel size. So this is a beautiful pouch you get free if you get two of the Jo Malone from their collection. You get this for free. So let's open up and see what I've got. They come up actually with four new fragrances from the spring and summer. The first one is the Hello Hibiscus Cologne. Then they've got the Red Hibiscus Cologne, the Frangipani, and the Nasi Blossom Cologne. And also they've got a new body mist. So let's have a look what items I picked. So let's open this first box. Oh, lovely. So the first item I've got looks like this, and it's the body mist. It's the first of the kind. They've never done a body mist before, so it's limited edition, I think. I hope they do it more because it's a brilliant, brilliant product. Let's take it out and have a look at it. So it comes in a 100 milliliters bottle, and it's the Nectarine Blossom and Honey scent. This is an existing scent, but as I say, the body mist is a new thing. It looks like this, the beautiful orange top on the top. It looks very bright, very summery, springy. And let's spray it on. It's a body mist for you. It smells fantastic. It's also very, very hydrating, I find it. I think it has glycerin on. So let's go to the website and have a look what they say about this beautiful body mist. Let's have a look. Let's see if I can find it. Hold on a minute, guys. Where is it? And also they do also a diffuser, the Silk Blossom diffuser as well. I forgot to mention earlier on. So this is a limited edition body mist. It's 100 milliliters in retail, so £44. It's a very lightweight, says on the website, body mist in our juicy fruity scent to condition and scent your skin in our spritz, in one spritz, which is, that's what it does. It's quite strong. It smells very sweet, very floral and very fruity at the same time, because it has the nectarine blossom and honey in it. So it's very, very powerful. I think it's a great value. It moisturizes your skin fantastically. The scent stays on your skin for a long time. So I'm really, really loving it. And I think it's a great value, because normally the perfumes are a bit more expensive. So for 100 milliliters, you get pay only £44. I think it's a great, great value. And this is limited edition. If you want to try, please do. It's a fantastic deal. So let's have a look at the ingredients, because I think it contains some natural origin glycerin. So it's very, very hydrating. Also, it has the scent of nectarine, peach, or spring flowers melt on the note of honey. So it's very, very fantastic scent. It's enriched with a blend of caring ingredients and natural origin glycerin. So it's easily absorbed into the skin for a light, healthy glow sheen. It also gives you a beautiful sheen when you spray it. It's not just, so it's really hydrating. It looks beautiful. It smells throughout the day. It's very long lasting. I cannot recommend enough for you guys this one. I've used it yesterday after my shower and enjoyed it for the first time. And it's, as I say, it's a very, very great value. And it's one of the kind. I've never done a body mist, and it looks quite interesting. The bottle, quite milky. It's very, very lovely. It's very, very nice body mist. One of my favorite body mists at the moment. So I do recommend it if you haven't tried to try this. And the scent is beautiful. I love that scent. It's an existing scent, this one, but the Moldy Mist, as I say, it's a new thing for Jo Malone. So let's go next to the other item I picked up, which is the new collection, the new scents. So let's see which one I picked. They do four new scents, as I said. So let's see which one I picked. So I picked up the Nasi Blossom Collection, the green one. So let's take it out and have a look. This is the 30 milliliter bottle. So cute, it's so beautiful. And it has the green on top. It's very fantastic, the bottle. I think they do 30 milliliters and they do 100 milliliters. So let's go to the website and have a look about this scent and have a look at the notes. I haven't tested this yet. It's my first impressions with you guys today. So let's have a go to the website and have a look at the notes. So it's called the Nasi Blossom Cologne. It comes in a 30 milliliters, as I said, in 100 milliliters. The 100 milliliters retails for £105, and the 30 milliliters a bit cheaper, around £58, I think. So let's have a look. It's a pristine white blossom signal, the start of spring, is soon to become the Nasi fruit. So it's a fruity scent. This radiant scent is bright with mouth-watering lemon, which I love citrus scent, so that's why one of the notes is lemon. That's why I picked it up, especially for spring. I think it would be ideal, complemented by a crisp bite of apple. So it's quite fruity as well. The rose has rose flower, adds a sumptuous texture to the floral heart, cushioned with white musk for a playful, effortless fragrance. It sounds fantastic. Let's try it. And the spray is also green as well. So let's spray it. Oh, it smells fantastic, guys. So beautiful. You can, the first thing you notice is the fresh lemon. And then you notice the white musk, the rose. It's a beautiful scent, I think. It's absolutely stunning for summer. I think it's very fresh, very crispy, very clean, and very spring-like. It reminds me a lot of lemon flowers, like you're in a garden, and the white musk, so fantastic. They all blend. I think they work all together very, very well. It's fantastic for the spring. I don't know the longevity, so I'll give it a try today throughout the day and let you know how long it lasts on my skin. But in springtime, I don't like something heavy. But I think this one is going to last on my skin. I can understand it from spraying it. It's very, very spring, very, very summery scent, very fresh, very clean. Absolutely stunning perfume. Absolutely loving it. And I love the packaging. This different than the normal packaging. Quite playful, quite fun. As I say, they do the yellow hibiscus. I'm going to put some photos here to have a look. The red one, hibiscus, that's the intense version. So if you want something very intense, you go for that one. It's a bit more expensive than the other ones, because the intense collection is always more expensive. So very, very impressed with this scent. Absolutely stunning. Absolutely love both of those purchases. But if I have to recommend one of the two, which one to pick, I think this is a better value. So if you're interested in value, get this one. It's a fantastic body mist. But if you like to try new fragrances, I recommend this. So both happy with these purchases, absolutely stunning perfumes. I love the body mist. It gives me a beautiful sheen, a beautiful mist after my bath. It's very moisturizing on the skin as well, and you smell fantastic. And this new scent, I think I'm gonna love it for the spring and summer. It's brilliant. It's so beautiful, very fantastic fragrance. I absolutely love it. I'm in love with this. So happy with these two purchases from Jo Malone from the spring collection called Blossom Collection. So I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up. Let me know down in the comment section, are you interested in this kind of fragrances? What do you think of this new release from Jo Malone? Are you going to be picking any of those items? And I'll see you in my next one. And please remember to subscribe to my channel for more videos. And thank you to all my subscribers that are coming back and watching my videos and supporting me. I'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye.